is the process of testing one's blood sugar. And this is a pack that I got free from the doctors. This is the Stabby device. And it has six lancers inside it. And the lancers are exchangeable. You just swap out the lancers and it's supposed to be a single use. And then turn to the next lance and then move on. These are the testing strips. There's a chip at one end. Get the right side. There's a chip at one side that you feed into the meter, and then there's the measuring dipper, I guess. The dipstick is at the other end. So 222, that's the... I don't know what the 222 means, but every time I put a new strip in, it pops up 222. So here I go. I'm stabbing my third finger because it's basically, it's mostly numb. And so I don't generally feel it. It's just a very, very tiny pinprick. You really don't feel it. Well, I really don't feel it. And sometimes the blood's difficult to get out, and sometimes it just comes straight out. That was pretty easy. And then the next thing is to dab the blood. You see that it runs onto the strip. And then it calculates the blood sugar this morning, 15.5, which is a better result than I have had for a while. And then take out the strip, the reading's been read into the computer, the thing turns itself off automatically after a few seconds of taking out the strip. Put the canister back in your pouch. I'm told that it's very important not to leave the lid off that, or the ketone or whatever it is, strips. So zip up the bag and your task is complete. One red.